There weren't any poisonous mushrooms inside.
this make sense to you, Cece?